There is no quick fix.
Okay.
You're always going to have to deal with your stuff. Now, you say you've been dealing with your stuff for years. Most of us have been dealing with our stuff for years. Whether you're getting progress in that process or not, I don't know. What I do know is that sometimes there's a need to change. Sometimes they need to go to a different person. Sometimes they need to go somewhere else. There's some people in this room that I've worked with.
Yeah.
One-on-one. I don't do that so much anymore, but there's people in this room I've worked with one-on-one.
Yeah.
And there are people that I've worked with that I've said, go see somebody else.
Right.
Go find somebody else. Why? Because you got used to me. So now you take what I'm telling you casually.
Right.
You're taking it for granted. Go see someone else. Oh, you're not applying yourself the way you were. Right? So I don't know whether the process you're using is working great for you.
Yeah.
I don't know whether that's to do with the way you are applying what you've been shown or the way you're digging into what you've been taught or whether it's to do with the teacher. I can't make those judgments. What I can say is if you find it, whatever it is not working, it's one of these great strategies about life. If you're doing something that doesn't work, do something else.